Hi, Cheyenne.
Hi.
Hi. We're walking to a hut. There are train tracks.
It reminds me of what I was wearing at your house that one day when we were on our adventure.
Really?
Because I was wearing a white and black shirt with these
shoes.
And my hair was a bit long.
Hi.
Hello.
I want to know what Adrian wanted to tell me.
Your accent.
I will. So much litter. Where are we going? I don't want to watch
all this. Where are you going? You went in here.
Oh. We're gonna get, like, mugged.
I swear.
Where did she go? Reed. Oh.
I thought that was a bear.
That is not a hut. What is he talking about?
That is not a hut.
Reed, where do you see a hut?
There's nothing back.
I'm overheating. Are you overheating?
Yes.
I'm overheating. I'm overheating. Come on. There's an old guy sitting. And he's, like, gonna fall over the train tracks. Of glory. By the way, we're at community days.
Do you have a quarter?
I think I have one.
Does it look like I have a quarter?
No.
Train track. I'm gonna get run over by a train. So many people.
Yeah, they just come up here. That's what that guy asked me.
Does it look like we have weed? Look, there's the fair. You can hear the music.
This is the perfect spot.
There's the old guy.
I don't wanna.
Look how pretty. You can see, like, everything.
Down there.
Wait, where did we come from? Oh, so many rocks. Wait, what? I don't know where we came from. Did we come from here?
No,
that's... Oh, God, I would've been so much fault. Oh, my God, I would've walked over that edge. God, that would've been bad. I know, you see him everywhere. Oh, down here. I'm gonna fall. Oh, my God.
The words are coming off so terrible. Is it typical for us to end like that? Well, it's just another story.